calling Robin. What city, please?
Baltimore?
Yeah.
Do you have the number of Mike's Pizza? Rice. I believe that that's Rice's Town Road.
Yeah,
okay.
Mike's Pizza.
Yes, this is Mr. Katz. Is my grandson Josh there?
No, not yet. If you hold on, I can find out what time he's due in.
Okay.
Just a second, please.
Thank you.
I was told Josh doesn't work today.
Oh, he doesn't work today?
No.
Okay, is this the manager?
No, it's not. She just left. She'll be back in a few minutes.
She left? Okay. Is Josh doing a good job over there?
As far as I know, I don't really work with him myself, but as far as I know, everything's fine.
Okay. I just wanted to check up on him, you know.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, if you really wanted to get a more accurate thing, maybe you could call back after lunch if you got time. And
okay, I want him to, you know, I want him to take care of his work.
I understand that.
He's a good kid, but you know, sometimes, you know how it is being a teenager these days.
Sure, you got a strong mind as a kid, and
oh, definitely.
Opinionated, pretty strongly opinionated.
Oh, definitely. I want him to be doing well. I want him to get the benefits of a job.
I understand that.
Yes.
It's good for somebody to be taken care of like that.
Oh, yeah. It's a good experience, the way I see it.
Sure.
You know, definitely. Okay, I commend you on everything you're doing.
Okay.
I'll give him a call.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.